Housemates seem to be facing a difficult time with Mandana being around at the Big Boss house. The captain of the house, Rishabh, tells Mandana to clean the bedroom area because she doesn't contribute in the household work. The other housemates are also not happy with her. They feel it is unfair that Mandana gets away with work easily. However, she doesn't pay any heed and refuses to do the work. Rishabh tells her to clean the carpet when Mandana calls him insensitive for asking her to do so. She tells him that she's got back pain. She further tells Rishabh to stop talking to her. Rishabh gets furious at Mandana. However, despite knowing that Mandana is wrong, Rochelle sides her. She tells everyone that she doesn't cook, so why hasn't anyone asked her to start cooking? Rochelle feels Mandana is being targeted all the time.